What do you have them doing? Just show me the choreography, what they got right
now. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Insert of this going on.
I'm gonna call out for it.
Wow!
Amazing!
So
I'm sitting first in my back.
Yeah, and I want you, it's a delayed turn. Just take your time, no rush.
Play back!
I like that. I love where you're going with it. I think it's awesome. Already looking nice. This position, and you can do whatever you want to do with your body and your hands. Throw your hair a little bit. I love that. See right there? Play that back one more time.
Everything's amazing.
What's up, y'all? It's the Renz Tape. I'm gonna do you solo right now, and then I'm gonna put the girls in it. We're in LA, and we wanted to do something special for her. I created a very cool, retro, 1950s vibe. She has this great old school, yet very new school persona. She has this Betty Page kind of thing going on, and I wanted to capture that, play to her strength, and she's extremely talented, super beautiful. We had some great performances by Myra. The dancers were great. Everybody, the crew, very supportive. And I'll wait till y'all see it. We put it together once again. That's it, Myra. Give me more profile, Myra. Whatever she's doing up here, she can do. So I can just see the girls, but they're gonna start with you.
Hi guys, I'm Myra Veronica. I'm very excited to be here today. I'm ecstatic at the fact that Lorenz Tate is the one actually directing the video. I think he's done an amazing, amazing job, and I couldn't be happier. Everything turned out beautifully, and we're like super excited about the whole project. So thanks, Lorenz, and thanks to everybody that worked on this project. Thank you very much.
They have the TV. Asher.